put those in the truck for Meg, because Meg and I are going to need these. Fuel would be nice. Here. Oh. Yeah, let's go get that fuel.
Fuck me, here comes my fan club.
I have friendship. Okay. Almost full.
Real smooth.
Score.
What's going on?
We're gonna survive. That's what's going on. In these early days, gotta get as much loot as possible. When these bigger hordes come in,
they got me.
We're not gonna be. It's not gonna be a good thing.
That's too much, man.
So we're done. Cure the room really quick.
No, I was hoping we'd have more company. No more of that.
Yeah.
Base really quick.
Check it out. About that bump. Screamer over there.
There we go. I'm gonna make some medicine. And I got some improvements going here. Pepper bullets for a friend. Oh.
I'm headed your way. Hold the fort.
Thanks a bunch. I consider all of you family. I'm so glad I met you.
Thanks, bunches.
get back on my feet. Sorry to be a burden.
It's gonna be a long run, but it'll be worth it in the end. Oh, I found another car. I gotta bring Meg back there to get that car. Another Ranger.
Sticking around here too long would not be smart.
There's a medical joint there, so I want that. Then into an outpost, start generating medical supplies. Should make an outpost around Cash.
Horde moving fast.
Cool, thanks.
Still one of my favorite weapons.
Thank you. Please, accept this gift. You've earned it.
Well, thank you.
Good enough.
They got me.
base.
I'm tired. I need encouragement.
Watch out. Dead inbound.
Looks like nobody else is home. With a play card around, that won't last.
Yeah. I need to go take them out before they
nobody
take over the world.
Nobody else heard that, right? Right.
You still working on what we talked about?
Yes, we are.
Yeah?
Don't you worry. I need allies, so I won't stiff you with the bullets. Don't worry. They can give that to him.
They got me.
Means we're almost out of time. Bit of this.
No luck in here.
I can't tell you how crazy it is that I can actually walk out here. Or it gets to a point where you just walk out here, you just see waves of more zombies. Oh, you've seen it. You've seen it. Where I have to have someone firing the whole time or decoys going off so I can move around freely. Right, friends.
Taking out a screamer is all about timing. Get in there fast and one swing can do it. Or just shoot him if he left you running shoes at home.
Well, howdy. Come on in. I won't forget this. Take care, you hear?
Good to see you alive, buddy. Come in.
Extra beds. Nice.
Good to see you're still upright.
Take this. I would like some gas. Hey, one shot. One friend here reporting for duty.
They got me.
If you want to join the zombie apocalypse, warn you, it's brutal.
Hey there, stranger.
Hey there, business partner.
All right.
Need snacks. Need food and
what's up, kid?
Let's make a deal.
All right.
I got 292. Spend it on medicine.
Check it out. Another survivor.
What's up, kid?
That means you might. Okay. What I'm finding is people that don't have full traits or ability or skills, we call them skills, so I don't completely, you know, abuse people. Like this mechanic will never go gold, so I can never upgrade, but they might have really good traits or abilities on them.
Hey, you.
Ally TV.
Nice to see you're still kicking.
Grant.
Nice to see you're still kicking.
Only have one. Okay. Nah, she's tired.
I'm going to clear out an infestation. If we want to survive, we can't let the zombies take over our town.
I agree.
I don't see a problem with it.
Those are free, so that will help me slow them down. Need an outpost out here. That might contain...
Look, it's someone I like.
I could go in here and, yeah, pick up our things that we lost from the death. You take out one more heart. Am I free the city?
I do not want to know what makes plague territory smell this bad.
We're gonna go for it.
Yeah, we got a horde on our hands.
Cars are too tight here.
The infestations are getting out of hand. Time to fix that.
Yo, slow down, amigo.
Dear God, I'm tired.
Getting low on that.
That's why you don't go into cities.
Should mean we don't have to feel so worried about infestations for a bit. That cloud smells nasty.
We're here to retrieve some. Materials, and then we can go for the heart. No, fellow chicken, I'm sorry. Eat your stuff quick.
This is going home.
Yeah?
Okay. Now I think
rest
we're ready.
A sec.
Good thing too, the city isn't too infested yet. Yeah, bring a decoy is the question. Not
What a wonderful smell we've discovered. No more of that.
Some of my stuff.
Screamer!
And I don't know what happened to him. I just know he died, so either he turned or he was ripped apart. Okay. Well, I have 4 minutes. Good stuff on him.
Anybody out there want to give me a hand here?
Maybe when
hey,
I come back.
I'm right here.
Maybe when I come back.
Place to call home.
Be rad. why we need medicine. Can't keep doing this. All my people don't have cures.
To learn how to kick some ass? How about we build a fighting gym?
I used to want to die old. Now sometimes I don't feel like waiting that long.
I'm gonna see if resting up will take care of this.
Don't be gone for too long. Remember, stay safe.
I want to talk to you. I want to talk to the person plagued.
Your call, buddy.
Find more ammunition somewhere.
Hey, hey. Chickens are going down. He said he was hurting. I know. I was hoping to save him by taking them out. But nah. She made it back. Lot of room now.
I'm
I'm running on fumes. Time for a rest, I think.
Raise the morale a bit.
Anybody out there want to give me a hand here?
Don't move a muscle. I'm on my way.
For the sheriff's ingenuity and courage in keeping our town safe.
I think we're gonna need to fix that. God, I am so sick of plague zombies. Okay, no Zeds around, but we can't secure the place with a plague heart close by. We didn't need it. I gotta rest. rest a sec.
No, no, no!
I'm nearly there. Come with me if you want to live.
I'll make it up to you if I can.
Don't worry about it. That's nice. Ish. Not happening.
Yo, I know that was about me. Wanna come say that to my face?
Not bad. Not bad. So, what do we got today?
Sure, why not?
Well, I could have been louder. If only I had room for it. Let's make a deal.
Yeah, okay.
place to put that. Smells nasty.
All right, last mag in.
I do not want to know what makes Plague Territory smell this bad.
I've got a bloater to worry about.
Gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Gin, that's twice today somebody saved my life.
How's it going?
Let's get down to business.
Sure.
Okay. No Zeds around, but we can't secure the place with a plague heart close by. Thank you.
That's one big project finished.
They say if you forget the past, you're doomed to repeat it. In that case, I'd say we'll be due for another apocalypse in, what, about 20 years or so?
That could be a rad place to call home.
I'll make it up to you if I can.
That's heavy. Aim for the head. Last one left. Getting low on that. Fuck, bloater cloud. Rest a sec. Sick and die out here. Enjoy peace eternal, asshole!
It's so hard to eat and play. And I just realized
guess
I have no ketchup.
I'm not sure any of this is working out the way we hoped.
No, it's really not. Really not. Shotgun shells.
All right, last mag in.
This character is done. And I got back my shotgun, which I'm happy about.
A
As long as even one of those damn plague hearts is left, I won't sleep well at night.
I shouldn't, because they're coming to kill you.
Time to get some beauty rest. Or even just rest. I'm not picky.
Alright, time to get a cardinal in the field. You've survived one campaign. Let's see if you can survive another.
This is where they were born.
Yeah, this is where Anya first started. Anya's still alive, thankfully. Yay. She has a sword master. She's pretty good. But we are struggling on stuff. You're too silent.
The infestations are out of control.
Food.
We're in serious trouble.
I had food in my mouth, DW. I don't think you guys want to hear that. I'm here. Freaking out. I'm going to inhale this burger really quick. They didn't give any ketchup. Ketchup packets.
I think I might be starting to fit in here.
Hey, sexy.
I'm worried about our lack of building materials.
Yeah, DW should. I got, be one of the streamers that has the drops. So if you watch the watch me playing Cyberpunk, get the drop, whatever they were talking about. You can always get pizza. I think my limit for pizza in a week is like 3. After that, I'm like, oh, no more pizza. A month off. At least a couple weeks. All right, I'm almost done with this burger. Get back into it. Yeah, Twitch drop. Looks cool, too. I was so happy to get that. I would be playing today, but I had to do the troop. So excited to do this. Especially now that multi's working. Meg, I need your help getting a couple cars. I found some good ones. And we need to liberate the city, because all this time me eating, zombies are taking over the whole map. Not good for me. but very immersive. Yeah, Meg, I have maybe a day left. A day till the curveballs come back in. Then I'll get the UI and the menu for it. But I believe I'm on day 4. Yeah, once day 5 hits, that's when this will get even crazier. What? Sorry. I'm saying I have a day left. 1 day left before the curveballs. Then I'll get the menu and everything. No, I mean, I don't get it. Okay. From my understanding, no, they don't start on day 0. They start on day 5. So day 5 is the earliest you can see a curveball, from my understanding. Yeah. Like, our older communities have curveballs, like, right out the bat, because we're way past day 5. But on new ones, they kind of give you like a buff period to, like, you know, assemble things, get a little situated, and then they just hit you. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, curveballs from day 0 would be devastating. I mean, I don't even have curveballs and I've lost how many people? 4 people at least. Curveballs would ruin me right now. I would still enjoy it, don't get me wrong, but that would be brutal. My chickens are getting messed up. All of them. Alright guys, just finished eating,